Hammerhead. Fuck yeah.
Oh.
Where are we gonna put this thing, baby?
They literally were like, get out of the way. My ship's bigger than yours.
Hell yeah.
Right here. I love it.
I'm moving up there.
Hammerhead.
Oh, fuck yeah. Coming in hot. That's a good spot for it.
Boy, where are you trying to land that thing? God damn.
Yeah, I'm wondering. I was going to see if I needed help guide.
Well, he could put it right here, possibly.
But if someone moved my Connie, the black one, then there would be a... I mean, there's a better spot for that Connie.
I mean, he can fit right below, right where I'm at here. Right where you're at, Sim. I mean, that whole stretch right here, he should be able to fit.
Yeah, he'd take the whole thing, but...
I mean, you got the whole... the downstairs on the platform, too, but...
Yeah, this would work right here. He'd fit in the scales, yep.
If I land here, can I get back? Oh, I can. Okay, cool. This is like a little showcase platform. We should put some Furies here. Can you guys get on that or no?
Holy hell, that was close.
I don't think so, no.
Maybe if we jump from this one to that one. Yep.
Yeah, we can.
That's funny.
Oh, he's going to come in right where we just talked about, too.
Yeah, it's perfect.
If he could drop it right there, that should be beautiful. All right, Hammerhead, bring it down slow.
There you go. I'm wondering if the 890 elevator worked.
How are we looking on your side, Sim?
Fine on my end. Oh, that was him. Okay.
Yeah. Hammerhead, you're good on my side.
Hell yeah. Look at that beast.
Thanks, Tarl, for moving the Connie. I appreciate that.
I always forget how big this thing is until you, like, stand next to it.
All right, any more for transport?
Realize how small and insignificant you are.
I think we're good.
Get it.
All right, I just didn't know if who was in the Hammerhead. Their elevator's coming down, so I didn't know if they were hopping in or not. A couple more ships coming. That's cool.
Elevators came down, but nobody came down with their elevators.
I thought there was one in there.
I hope somebody didn't take off with the MSR.
Well, somebody did take off with the little blue ship and almost hit the Hammerhead, actually.
All my ships
I think Sir Luke is the one that maybe had the blue ship because he was going to get other stuff.
Okay.
Alright, we're gonna go. I got transport, so headed to the Nazi hub.
I'm being kidnapped.
Being kidnapped.
Well, I stepped on the elevator and he retracted the elevators as I stepped on it.
Oh, yeah. You're going to slavery now.
Yeah, now I'm being trespassed.
Okay. Just give me a marker. I'd like to land, please. If it's been granted.
Thank you.
Maybe I'm not seeing it. Man, this keeps happening.
Like it's you again.
Looks like Tarzan.
I like it better. I like this area a lot better than where we had it last time, which was New Babbage.
You didn't like New Babbage?
No, I liked it, but the weather just made it more, you know, a little more difficult.
I'll give you that.
They don't want to give me a hangar. In front of you.
I just hit it. No, nothing.
I see three open.